We have 3 plus blank is equal to 10. So pause the video and try to figure out what the blank is. What do I have to add to 3 to get to 10? So you've had a go at it. Now let's see if we can do this together. So over here, I have 3 of these I guess you could say purple, these purple pinkish circles. And I have 10 boxes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So one way to think about it is, how many more circles do I need to add to fill up all of the boxes? Well, let's just count that together. I need to add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 to fill up all 10 boxes. So 3 plus what is equal to 10? Well, 3 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is equal to 10. Let's do one more of these. So now I have 6 plus blank is equal to 10. So again, try to pause the video and see if you can figure out what the blank is. What do I need to add to 6 to get to 10? Let's do it together. So we now have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 circles. We have 10 boxes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So we just have to think about how many more circles do we need to fill up all the boxes to get to 10? Because we already have 6 filled in. Well, we need 1, 2, 3, 4 to get to 10. So let's just fill that in. 6 plus 4 is equal to 10, or we could say even that 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Either way.